I seen the sheet, that's why we're
in. Yeah, it's weird, man. Thank you for recording, though.
Oh, yeah. Can I hear you?
San Joaquin?
I knew it! I watch you all the time, that's why I was like, wait a minute.
Did you have questions or what's going on?
Yeah, I was just kind of wondering what happened. I seen you guys were covering someone or...
Well, I'm really not at liberty to discuss it because right now, once the coroner makes notification, that's probably something that we send out at that time.
Okay.
But otherwise, we can't provide information.
All right. All right, so it's kind of bad news. Somebody didn't make it.
I can't answer those questions. Again, it's all going to be up to the coroner once they...
Makes sense.
Ain't nothing but against the party. Oh, shit.
What's up, guys? San Joaquin Valley Transparency. I'm out here and I see a bunch of police. So, don't know what's going on. Going on? What happened?
Okay. Hold on, I guess. Okay, bye. I love you. It's a dead body.
A dead body? Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Do you know what happened?
I don't. They're talking about fentanyl and they're talking about heart attack or something.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. He wasn't out here earlier when I came and I was sitting and out smoking and then I come out.
Guess, are they trying to probably do a criminal investigation is why all the cops are here? I don't see fucking ambulance and shit.
No, I know. Not I didn't yet. Either.
How long have they been here?
They've been out here for about, I would say, 2 hours.
Maybe. 2 fucking hours and no ambulance?
Yeah, they're waiting for coroners, I guess, to come.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
Yep.
That seems odd because you think that,
Yeah, if it's not a murder scene. Oh, damn.
That's weird because I didn't see that
before. shit. From my understanding, a woman said that there was a dead body, but they didn't pick him up in the ambulance or nothing. They just, I don't know. I don't know where they took him.
I seen the sheet, that's why we're
in. Yeah, it's weird, man. Thank you for recording, though.
Oh, yeah. Can I hear you?
San Joaquin?
I knew it! I watch you all the time, that's why I was like, wait a minute, I recognize that
voice. Do you have any social media?
Any what? Mine. I did a thing, but they locked me out of Facebook. I was doing Facebook. I got my kids taken, but they went in my house without a search warrant, and I made a big deal over it. You know what I mean? Then they finally locked me out of Facebook.
Oh, no shit.
One of them. Yeah, I watch yours all the time.
Nice.
That's why I recognize
the
voice.
I'm like, going through his car now and shit. Out with his phone to record as well, and he recognized me. Say what's up. Thank you. Looks like Bakersfield got some young cops out here, guys. I wonder if they know the First Amendment. It's not what they teach in the academy, so really don't know. She looks really young. Hope she doesn't have a disdain for the public. How she took her fucking monster drink in there. This shit is kind of weird. Thank you.
that left?
Yeah. Did you have questions or what's going on?
Yeah, I was just kind of wondering what happened. I seen you guys were covering someone or...
Well, I'm really not at liberty to discuss it because right now, once the coroner makes notification, that's probably something that we send out at that time.
Okay.
But otherwise, we can't provide information.
All right, so it's kind of bad news. Somebody didn't make it.
I can't answer those questions. Again, it's all going to be up to the coroner once they
have... Makes sense. All right, mind if I get you? I see you got two stripes.
Yeah.
Mind if I get your name and badge number?
So I'm Senior Officer Christina Perkins. My badge number is 1319.
All right, appreciate it.
Officer Wilker, badge number 479.
479?
1479.
1479? Yeah. All right, appreciate it. Thank you, guys. So, man, obviously she can't say much, but with a few words, she pretty much let me know what happened. Obviously, they can't say much, but the coroner will let them know what happened after that, whether it's a, could it be like a drug overdose or a homicide? I don't know. I didn't know what was going on. I will say this, though. I did like the fact that they covered him and that they didn't... They kind of made it known that it's they need to create the privacy. And I want to point out that obviously Bakersfield knows that we're going to be out here recording. And that's a good thing. That means they had it on their mind that somebody might be out here recording. And I think that they did a pretty good job of that. So, hey, mind if I get your name and badge number before you leave?
My badge number, sir?
Yeah, name and badge number.
DeAndrade 1491.
1491, thank you. I see she went into the Belvedere. I hope she didn't spike that up. they had pretty good attitudes, though. Like I said, I'm trying to observe out here. Kind of sucks that somebody passed away today. I think that's what happened. I don't know for sure. But if that's what happened, that sucks. But like I said, one of the things that I observed when I came was the fact that they had the dude covered and they kind of kept it private a little bit. So what... keeping him private, I guess they know that people are gonna be out here recording, you know, and myself and even some of the bootlicker channels are gonna be out here recording as well. And so yeah, the cops took it upon themselves to actually cover this guy up. And I gotta say, if you want privacy, you got to create the privacy. Bakersfield Police Department obviously is learning that a little bit. Even though they did an unlawful arrest of my son, San Joaquin Jr. You guys, shout out to my son, San Joaquin Jr., who also served as a Marine. He's a vet. And much love to all you guys out there who served as in the service and come out and do this as well. Shout out to you, Rice Krispie. And many more, many of you guys. Foulmouth veterans, shout out to you. And I'll dedicate this one to all you vets. I'll put my son's link in the description so you guys can go give him some support. And shoot him some advice through this tough time. All right, guys, that being said, I'm out. Peace.